This pair of barn swallows have found a place to build their nest. Each day they are busy adding clay mud from the nearby pond and pieces of grass from the field. It can take over 1,000 tiny mud beads to build their nest. That's a lot of work flying back and forth. Once the nest is the right size, the pair begins to gather grass to layer the bottom of the nest. Next goes a layer of feathers to make a cozy, soft bed for their eggs to hatch in. It looks like they've chosen seagull feathers. Mama bird has now laid 4 eggs. It has been said that swallow eggs will incubate anywhere from 12 to 19 days. Well, as it often goes in nature, not all the eggs will make it. 2 have fallen out of the nest, and the other 2 still remain at this point. Just as the parents have worked together so far, they continue to do so. 12 hours a day, from dawn to dusk, both parents take turns feeding their baby every 20 minutes. Their baby continues eating and sleeping. As each day passes, new changes in its growth appear. This little flying ant can be happy that the baby isn't feeding itself just yet. A fledgling will leave the nest anywhere from 18 to 25 days after hatching. The parents will continue to feed their baby until it can feed itself. This may take a week or more after leaving the nest. At first, they will feed the fledgling while it is perched somewhere, but soon they will be feeding it mid-air in flight. This will teach the fledgling how to catch its own food. Now their baby is starting to resemble them. And before you know it, this fledgling will join its parents in flight, leaving an empty nest.